Niederreiter tears his stick loose. Krejci, now Kasha. Jake Dabrowski in alone and scores! Getting away from Fleury and dodging Reimer's kamikaze attempt to stop Jake Dabrowski. It's 2-1.
In the Bruins lineup can score this goal. Just the straight ahead speed and the quickness of Jake DeBrusk allows him to make this play. A burst of speed gets beyond Fleury, gets to the puck before Reimer can get out there. It's just a chip and chase, a self-pass. That's a thing of beauty by Jake DeBrusk. You've been waiting for him to find the back of the net. That line has been good. But I don't know how long Stahl's out for, Jack, but that's a big loss in the middle.
Yep, he's been dominant at the faceoff dot. And the victim usually has been Bergeron. Nordstrom to Clift and he scores! Clippy Hockey is back and it's 2-2!
Great effort again by your fourth unit. Nordstrom does a nice job along with his line mates Lindholm and Wagner down deep. Lindholm's occupying the blue paint. He's got a number of players surrounding him. That allows Nordstrom to use that net as an ally, get separation. The chase is on in that man-to-man coverage. And with the break,
Slavin finds Williams. Gives it away to Krug. The long indirect. Marchand's in alone. He scores! Brad Marchand! Three goals in 4 minutes come from 2-2 to lead in the third.
And how smart is Tory Krug? He sees exactly what's going on up ice in front of him. He sees that Marchand takes off on the turnover by Carolina at the offensive blue line. And he goes indirect off the wall to find Marchand up at the offensive blue line. And Marchand shows you his goal-scoring touch.
Grizzly too quick for him. Tears away. Matt Grizzlick on the go. Throws it down the boards. Martin Natchez cut off by DeBrusk. Krejci. Low for Kasha to DeBrusk and it's 4-2. A goal scoring explosion for Boston in the third period.
Well, how smart is David Krejci? He's the third man on this forechecking sequence. Reads the play beautifully, gets body position and puck possession, and has the vision before he gets the puck, Jack, to know that he has Kasha rotating up with a high slot. And DeBrusk was the first forward down by the goal line. He's coming out of the corner.